In this video, I will show you how to quickly solve this for x. To do that, first we need to change the bases to be the same. 64 can also be written as 8 squared. And distributing across, we get 8 to the 2x is equal to 8 to the x plus 2. Now that the bases are the same, we can set the exponents equal to each other. We get 2x is equal to x plus 2. Subtracting x from both sides, we get that x is equal to 2. And this is the answer. Please like and subscribe.